And it's called the Bronze Vision. Hey, Reba. It sure took you long enough to open this door. Child, you ain't gonna believe what I got to tell you. But first, give me a cold Pepsi and let me sit myself down and get those shoes off, because my corns are killing me. Well, I had just come out of Sylvia's and was walking to CVS, and as I was about to go into the store, the men seemed to be going crazy. Some yelling out, "Mama, you got it going on." I turned around, and lo and behold, there was this Bronze Vision crossing 125th Street with one arm full of packages and the other one holding her pocketbook. She floated rather than walked onto the crosswalk and waited for the light to change. There was this soft breeze, and it blew that pretty hair back and forth, and it would fall right back past her shoulders. And that dress was so silky, it seemed like it was saying, "Touch me." And as short as it was, I don't even know why she bothered. When this little bronze breeze came up, the dress was so thin, it would fall right back in place. It was silky. She had her, them long legs, and you wondered if they even stopped. And people must have thought she was one of those actors, because horns was blowing and people was cursing. And when she started walking again, that behind was going up and down. All right.